This quote is taken from the Minnesota Outdoor News. Grand Rapids, Minnesota. Rough grouse drum counts in the state have risen dramatically this year. Following three consecutive years of moderate increases, statewide drum counts saw a 43% increase from last year, and counts in the core of the grouse range, the Northeast, were up 44%. This year is the big jump that we've been hoping for, said Mike Larson of the DNR research scientist and grouse biologist. We've been kind of creeping out of the bottom of the trough and had steady, relatively small increases over the past few years, he said. As part of the drumming count, DNR staff and others surveyed 132 routes. At each stop along the route, observers listened for 4 minutes and recorded a number of grouse heard.